Go saw my leg off. Here,
saw on John's leg.
His name is Andrew Scrooge.
My second best. I love Andy.
It's the same. It's the same. They can't hold it. They have
candles and all that. I'm glad. Ooh, they do have.
It's real. Now, there's other kinds of syrup. That's the maple syrup. If you want maple,
I'm just going to take these.
You don't want sausage?
Well,
No, I only had two here.
And what is the gang doing?
We're playing jacks.
And Brian's sawing. Can you cut the floor, Brian? Let me see you do it. Okay. That's Adam's saw that he got for Christmas. Okay. Son, don't do that.
Ouch, that could hurt. Still, you're going to look perverted if you do that. Ow! Ow! Ooh, that hurt.
I love so funny.
somebody.
Thank you. Julie's giving me
the lemon we're supposed to get to.
Did you get one?
Oh,
I don't know.
Right now.
I have
one.
I
get
one.
It's kind of a personal hygiene kit, John.
They're hinting.
Hints.
Lava.
Now, if you want a color by your
line,
you might want to put it out on the...
You let this sit overnight and then all the fingers... Huh? You let it sit overnight and then all the
fingers... Mom made some more.
Well, we didn't have one for you.
Oh, so what a cute little honey.
We didn't have it.
Yeah.
We
didn't have
it. Yeah. Oh, yes.
I know.
What is that, Dad?
You're in shock.
Oh,
I am in shock.
Yeah.
And
that. Mother, you
want to
hand me mine, please?
What
Let's
is
see
this?
Here. What's
oh,
you
color it?
Oh, you color it? Not a color. Aww. Aww.
Thank you.
Who gave it to you?
Marcy Hornbaker.
Oh.
Isn't it?
Marcy Hornbaker.
It almost brought back
was in her,
that I had forgotten.
Her family, 1947. She was
hold that up, John. Okay.
Now, what's the story? When was that taken?
It was somebody's. Well, grandfather had officiated.
He was married.
Yes,
thank
okay.
you.
That is a good picture.
Oh, that is wonderful. What do you look like there, isn't it?
Oh, thanks. And your
picture
is
nice.
Isn't that great? That is great.
And
so
has grandmother, these are ours. Oh, you know what, John?
Thank you. Hi, Joel. I wanted to catch you when you're in your happy mood. What you doing, Brian? Don't, son.
Joel. Well, are we ready for presents or
yeah.
What?
I don't know. Ann just called and said the papers were there, so it'll only be about an hour. I don't know if we're waiting. Not too hard. Not too hard. Poor Andy. Easy.
Giddy up, Joel. Giddy up. Giddy up, Joel.
You met the little girl at the kids' center?
Giddy
up. Doing
oh, yeah.
Point
yeah.
Giddy up. Giddy up.
And what happened?
All the way to her ankle on one leg, goes down to her knee on the other, has a brace in between. She's like two, so just has a hole in the crotch, and they just stuff a diaper up in there.
Be careful, Brian. Ain't it fun to be the biggest cousin? Black, she looked like a little Iranian girl. John, how do you know what Mary looked like?
Oh, that's lovely.
We're talking about images of Jesus. And
oh, that's
have you ever heard that Jesus might have been Mary? Oh, look, Joel. Joel, looky here.
Well,
oh, he's already all neat. He bought himself.
Yeah.
a sweater that got buttoned up. Just a regular sweater with buttons up and tights. And he bought a new shirt. Two new shirts.
Hey, DJ.
Yeah. He's been back there. He's been doing so he'll probably be buying
that. Anna. Elizabeth.
And Eric, but it isn't here yet. But it's a pair of Celtics.
Come and get him.
Send it back.
Adam, hold up your clock. So Uncle Al can get it on the camera.
Just got you.
Turn it around.
Oh, that is nice.
Turn it around. Let's see, Adam.
There.
That looks nice.
Isn't that cute? I just love this.
I can't wait till you're done anyway.
Now it's cleanup time.
Is it really Tupperware?
Mm-hmm. Who's it from?
The grandparents.
You have to read the card.
I got one of these.
Elizabeth, you have something else in this package. There's something else in there.
Ooh, thank you.
Oh, that's great. We don't have this one. We've got a bunch of his. I've been collecting his January kids books, but we don't have that one yet.
Leave it in the card. Leave the money in the card.
He's been watching us with us on Friday night.
I got a card that goes to the ring.
Oh, mommy has a key.
It's like a dough.
It's
going to give me that. I think I have like $48.
She told me, she said, oh, I told a bunch of lies. You'll have to.
See? And then you take these and you hammer them in.
That is a great idea. There's finest truth and there's finest so far.
Well, help Joel.
I mean, we all like
it. Elizabeth, is that yours?
You all like what?
Each of us liked a different one. So I was going to have them blown up, and then we decided, well.
Oh, no, that's Ben.
We have more. It was a whole roll.
That's
me.
Elizabeth, make sure you put everything back inside so it doesn't get lost.
Thank you, Bruce and Barb.
Oh, you're welcome.
What, Mom?
Joel. Oh.